Intra-articular injection of the glenohumeral joint. Patient in the sitting position with the arms folded, thus opening up the posterior joint space. Identify posterior angle of acromion with the thumb and coracoid process with the index or middle finger. Insert needle directly below angle and pass anteriorly obliquely towards coracoid process until the needle touches intra-articular cartilage. Back up the needle a millimeter or two, then inject the solution as a bolus.